I don't think that's how you say that, Draft.
Compass, not compass.
Compass?
Oh, yeah.
Everybody, welcome to the show. I'm the A-Bin Hero, back again for another evening of wonderful games. We're kind of on like a story-driven train wreck here. We just finished out Tales from the Borderlands. What an amazing, incredible game. And then, of course, tonight we're going to be starting another fantastic game. Just a couple of volumes, because holy shit, that violin is getting intense. You're going to be playing Beyond Two Souls. So I am using the capture card. We're going to get a little bit of a pause here while I just turn that down just a hair. Go right about there is great. Okay, I'm going to minimize myself. That's going to cause the stream to... Oh, don't go not responding. Hold on. Didn't realize adjusting the volume was going to cause the whole damn thing to shut down for a second. All right, I think we're good. Go ahead and minimize myself down. Let's go ahead and kill as many things as possible, too. So kind of save up. And hopefully everything is right of rain. Speaking of rain, had another option tonight. In addition to Beyond Two Souls, another game was released today on PS4. They did a copy of Heavy Rain. So, that was the other choice. So what we're going to do is we're going to play Beyond Two Souls first, and then we're going to do Heavy Rain second. And that one will be recorded for a future time. That one will be recorded for All Hallows Scream rebroadcast. So that'll be very, very exciting. Let me go ahead and get myself ready here. We're going to start a new game. I did a quick run through earlier, did a quick test record, make sure everything was okay. The only thing I saw that was a little wrong, and it's not much, myself and my voice will be like 400 milliseconds, which is 400 milliseconds, which is like less than half of a second faster than the game. It wasn't worth resetting the entire cast to delay me and my voice less than half of a second. So my reaction might happen just a little sooner than you're expecting. It shouldn't throw you off that much. It was so minuscule I didn't feel it was worthy of changing all the entire cast for. So without further ado, we're going to get right to this. Let me make sure I've got everything closed. I want to... Yeah, everything looks pretty good. All right. Let's just get to this, shall we? New game, starting a new game, we'll delete the previous save. That's fine. I didn't even listen to any of the story. I just skipped right through it. Let's just do this. Go ahead and mute myself here for the introduction.
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began.
Wait a minute, why is that showing way, way... Am I just bigger in OBS than it is?
I found you.
Hold on.
By the side.
Wait a minute.
Road.
That's not matching up with what I'm seeing on the screen. It's showing up like fucking gigantic in OBS. Custom resolution. Yeah, 1920 by 1080, bro. Just make it regular fucking size. What are you doing? Okay. Seven twenty. Shrink it way down. Come on, fit into the window. Okay, hold on. Edit scene? And can you not just be like goddamn Godzilla size? That would be perfect. There you go. What the hell are you doing, game? There we go. Hold on. Let me make sure. Now I gotta double check in edit scene. Hold on. Where the hell's my red lines? There we go. Is that snapped all the way in properly? There we go. It snapped in. I don't know what the hell it was doing. All right. Resume. We're okay now.
In the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
That mocap is pretty crazy.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
enough to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there.
Man, I love William Dafoe.
Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them.
Goddamn fools.
What a weird face that guy has.
I know. They're coming.
Gonna tell him to be quiet with the... You just came in there with like 100 flashlights and laser pointers. Screaming. I think she knows you're there.
Jodie, what have you done?
Got a name, Jodie. The experiment. All right. Interesting opening. So we got some sort of psychic ability, it looks like. Telekinesis at the very least.
Ah, there you are. How you doing today, Jodie? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but...
Wow, how weird is that? It's like a creepy Ellen Page adult face on a child. What the fuck? Alright, right joystick up, got it? What was that?
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
What else is in this room? Space? Is that my neighbor Totoro there? What it looks like.
I know you're tired, Jodie, but we really have to go.
So damn persistent. These walk cycles are pretty creepy. That mocap is serious business. Alright, spooky ghost. Crying woman. Looks like a dad and a child and a ghost. Sad house. Mom. Spooky ghost. Ghost and little girl? Crying woman. And another picture again. Little person, an adult, a ghost, and then a swirling black hole? And they're videotaping every little moment of this little girl's life.
Hurry, Jodie.
Somebody call Chris Hansen. Oh, cartoons! What was wrong with that thing's legs? I wonder how much of this cartoon is here. Till this guy gets pissed. Alright, we got things to do. Wow, look at that bear. That's fucking creepy ass. Jesus. Alright, let's go with the doctor. Hell, that.
Alright.
Dude, that face is fucking terrifying. Mm-hmm. Weird. They're even gonna watch her to get dressed? Bunch of perverts?
Come on, Jodie.
I'm looking around, bro! Hold on. Dude, she's even got that sassy attitude to her face like Ellen Page. Weird.
Ah, oh, come on. I don't have any more.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Ellen.
This nearly ready.
Was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend.
Well, I already figured out how to look around with a down joystick, though. Obviously, it's that one.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Hey, fuck you, guy.
Phil. Keep moving.
Hey, Jodie. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Broforce is free today on PS4, is it? Shit, I'll have to download a copy if I don't already have one.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Yeah, not quite.
Oh,
oh yeah, that's fancy.
Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jodie, can you hear me?
It's the free game of the month? Oh, okay.
Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us
which one she chose.
You think you can do that?
The tales of our endeavors proliferate.
First card.
That's weird. All right, star it is. Hey, Rebel Rose, how are you today? Welcome to the show.
Next card.
Alright, so we gotta just keep flying through a wall like a ghost and then look over her shoulder? Seems like a kind of a shitty way to... God, I'm terrible at flying this thing. Square. Got it.
Next card.
Where's your host notification? Oh, I am... It may be there in a second, Blaze. Yeah, no, alerts are still up. It's probably a little delayed. If not, thank you for the host. All right, wavy lines, got it.
Very good, Jodie. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
Okay, so we get to knock some shit around? That's cool!
Good, Jodie. Anything else in the room you can move?
Can I post this? Don't do it in here, Blaze, because it'll ban you from the chat. But do it in the Discord. Here we go. Fuck your wall! What else we got? Pew! This lady's gonna run for it. Maybe grab the door, open it for her? No?
That's it. I'm sorry. I'm done.
Okay, Jodie, honey, the experiment is...
The door's locked!
Kathleen is
not locked. Get me out of here now! Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door. You have to stop now,
Jodie.
The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't!
There is no stopping! Table flip!
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
Danger, Will Robinson! Hey, they want to see if there's anything else I can do! We made her scream! I win! The Embassy. You earned a trophy. Somebody else? Question mark? Also earned obedience. I'm good. Me and Blaze are slowly getting things figured out for summer, and I'm feeling better about it. Awesome, Rose. So sadistic. Uh-oh.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual.
Spies?
This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
Dress is perfect. You look great.
Man, this motion capture is really fucking freaky.
Natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed.
I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He's checking out her booty.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands.
Oh yeah, let me blend in with the only bright red dress in here.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
Find a quiet place? We got something over here. Maybe we can try this. What is it? The restrooms? That's perfect. Female toilets? Male toilets.
Tahara Sabika. Cannot Batia. Nam. Atasawur Montage than Phil London. La Rakuntu Hunaka Pishar al Madi.
Open? There we go. That's a fancy ass toilet. Jesus, gold everything. Oh, I was wondering what the hell they were waiting for.
Aiden. Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
Where the hell is this guy at? We want to go up the stairs, don't we? She said upstairs. Yellow. What do we got here? Pull it apart? Oh!
Be careful, Aiden. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone.
Oh, no touchy other people. That's cool. Full body control.
An office with a portrait of the sheik. This is the place.
Hamid, Mazatav.
The cameras. I told you to take care of them first.
Oh, cameras.
Man! Anna? Anna? كنت أرى كل شيء على ما يرام.
أنت تعرف جيدا أنه لا يسمح لنا الدخول في هذا المكتب. هيا.
Oh, what is it? Is that the carpet? What am I looking at? Oh, there it is. Son of a bitch. Thank you.
switch somewhere. To move the painting.
Okay.
Find it, Aiden.
Oh, we're trying to, okay, to open up the painting. What's this over here? Push together? You've unlocked a new bonus. Well then, usually, I mean, it's by the desk. Like, always under the desk.
حسام اذهب والقي نظرة على مكتب السفير
حاضر سأذهب حالا
And before anyone asks, no, there's no subtitles for the game.
The camera was on. The guard's coming. Don't move anything or he'll sound the alarm.
أنا في المكتب. كل شيء في مكانه.
Gotta think. There must be another way. This is the place. Aiden, you know what to do. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Oh, okay. I'm terrible at this. All right, distract him. Well, he's watching the game, so.
Not enough.
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
Let's get the other guy.
سأشتري منك 30 طنا بسعر
15,000 ريال.
لا 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 يا أخي 20,000 ريال.
سأشتري منك 30 طنا بسعر
15,000
ريال.
No documents, no information for me. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking seasick playing this game. Alright, is the camera out? No, no, we've disabled. We've created like a recording that plays over and over again.
We're running out of time. I can't bear the pain anymore.
Okay, whoa, calm down. Come on, keep looking. No button, no switch, no nothing. Here we go. Got it.
Now let's see if you can open the safe.
On.
Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
Oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. That can't be good for your brain.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
Start over, intro. No, sorry, she missed it, bro. the hell is this?
Sorry. I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
What do you mean you can't do anything to help me? Look real good. Clean the blood off your face. You don't look so good, Chica. Why don't you towel off? She's already gone. You might as well at least try to blend in. That's not good. No? No talent? Alright, fine. Sorry, go out there wet. You went swimming in the pool. This fucking whole pulling down joystick to make shit work. Not a fan. Pull the damn door handle. For the love of fuck! Oh, come on, you had it for a second! Oh, Christ's sake. Come on, open the fucking thing! Oh, you got, this is one of those gates, you gotta stand in the exact magic area. Oh, fucking Christ, please. Door. Open the door. God.
Jodie, all right?
Don't touch me. Go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
The party. Wait a minute. We're going back? First the experiment, then the embassy. Now we're going back to the party.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jodie.
Hey, Lav.
You've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful.
It's pretty bad.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5.
Poetry book by Paul. I mean, I'm personally a huge fan of Edgar Allan Poe. I love all of his works.
Hey, Jodie, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in? I gotta go.
Come in, Jodie. Don't be shy.
Hey, Jodie, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool. Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom. Whatever you say.
You're correct, sheep. That is. It's William Dafoe.
Hey, everyone. This is Jodie. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? No. Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jodie, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Yeah, I came overdressed for this party. Let's hope it glows in the dark. All right, music time. What the hell's a boombox in this place? Put on some funky Cole Medina. Or Jock Jams. Hit it. I wanna rock right now.
Where's the music?
Yeah, we got candles, we got music, all the shutters are out. Beer time!
She doesn't even go into my room anymore, she's totally oblivious.
Kristen,
she brought a six pack? That's all you got?
Yeah, cool, sure.
Hey, don't choke on it.
I bet it's her first time.
She just spilled it. Party foul.
No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
We'll just start power. Fucking, they're lost. Yeah, there you go. Rock them back. She liked it. Oh, hold on. Don't put it down. Get back in there. Oh, he's getting close. What you doing there, Two Chains?
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jodie, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Right. Because I sure remember if I'd seen you around before. So, you work with Kirsten's mother?
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works in my unit, and that's why I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
By the way, how is the sound for you guys? Is the game okay, or am I too loud?
On the bass.
Oh. Well, it already answered.
I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read. I like sports.
I like to read, and I like sports. Okay.
I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
Nah, that's okay.
Oh, slow dance. Are you up for it?
dancing time. Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Throw that dress off, girl. Just let him in there. Oh, my. What the fuck? I nailed that!
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
Oh, yeah!
You're not like other girls, I mean, this.
You're not like other girls. Oh, please.
You're pretty special too.
Go all in. Let his hands wander. It's all right. No kiss. Kiss him run Vaughn. Oh, there was some tongue. Not a girl. She goes on the first date, boys. I think I have another beer. She's got a lady boner.
Guys, guys, why doesn't Jodie give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull. Yeah, come on, Jodie. Show us what you can do.
Yeah, let's not play that
hey,
game.
Hey, Jodie. You up for demonstration?
No, no, no. I don't have powers. I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake. And most important, to open my birthday gifts.
It's better that we don't kill everyone at the party.
Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed.
Now you can stop telling your moms.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
Can you guys hear everything okay? Or am I way louder than the game? Let me know.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
Wow, bitch.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh! What
and
she's a dick!
A slut too. I never wanted to invite her. My mom.
Alright, fuck it. We're killing them all.
Yeah.
She's here we
a
go.
Slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah, get her!
What a fucking cunt! I don't know, it just says, like, fucking oscillate the joice.
Oh, mistress of the darkness.
It's got a motion sensor in it, so I don't know. Did you fucking jerk this thing off? I don't know what I'm doing.
Please, please, let me out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please, let me out!
Someone say Kay.
Please, I want to get out. Please, I want to get out. I'm begging
yeah,
you. Please let
started.
Me out.
What a bunch of little bastards. Time to kill every last fucking one of them. Well, come on, whoa.
Get me out of here.
What are you doing? Give me control! Oh, I'll get you the hell out of here. All right, step one. Hey, Cholo, how's it going? Welcome to stream, how you doing? Oh, revenge! You bet your fucking sweet ass!
Go, Aiden.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Fucking BAM! Alright, that's not big enough. Hold on. Let's grab some fucking fire. There we go. Fireplace? No? TV? Table flip!
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Oh, you're gonna try to run? Lock him in!
It won't open. It's impossible. Try harder. I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason.
Oh, there's plenty of reason to panic.
The windows. Try the windows.
Hey, soda chips. I think I killed everyone on my first playthrough. Oh! Get rocked.
What was that?
Oh, y'all gonna die, motherfuckers! Hot coffee! Oh, where we got in the cabinets? Let's go look it. Anything? No calling for help!
I'm not staying here.
Break his legs! Oh yeah! Burn them! Gotta burn the witches! Trying to defend himself. Out of my watch!
See what they have.
Run, little pawns! Run!
Enough, Aiden.
No!
Come on, let's go!
What are you doing, Aiden? You're going too far!
Burn the witch!
Stop! The curtains are on fire! Let them out now, Aiden!
Mm-mm!
Let them out now!
Watch out! There's someone here! I know there's someone here!
All the curtains!
You're gonna kill them! Stop that! You hear me? Stop it now!
Oh, yeah! That was thoroughly enjoyable. That was fun. Can I do that like 20 more times? Please? The first interview. We have earned a trophy. Revenge.
Our community grows.
Cholo 2456 has become a hero. Welcome. Thank you so much for the support, man. Herp Derp Goose looks fun. What's the title of the game? This is Beyond Two Souls. It was originally released on PS3. That's the version I'm playing. But it just came out today on PS4. They made a remastered version, but I put screenshots side by side, and you can't tell the difference between the remastered PS4 and the PS3 version. So this one had been sitting in my catalog for a little while, Goose. And there was actually two games released today. I'm going to play them back-to-back on PS4. They re-released Beyond Two Souls, and then they also re-released Heavy Rain. I don't know if you ever played that one as well. So that's the one I'm going to be playing next after this. What is she psychically connected for here? It's like the water fountain? Are we just playing, or?
It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
Oh, it's not her. She calls it by a name.
This one is going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you.
Oh, so her psychic power is not...
I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Not her. It's a second Beyond Two Souls. I'm starting to understand. She's inherited by... Okay. When she was a kid, we saw the drawings on the wall. Or on her...
Jodie, he's waiting for you.
We saw her on the drawing board that there was a ghost attached to the little girl after the mom had died. So she must have inherited this spirit or possession, I'm guessing, sometime after the mom went missing?
Hello, Jodie. Come in.
They showed like a little girl, and then like a dad stick figure, and then a mom stick figure.
Nathan Dawkins.
I don't know. We'll figure it out. Please don't spoil it.
It's a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
Man, I love William Dafoe. I really do. This game relies a lot on the motion of the six-axis controller.
You can have it if you want. Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend.
So her mom is still alive at this point.
This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me?
I mean, I want to see what it looks like.
Mind if I take a look?
Looks like a floating black mass, or?
So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something?
Nothing too scary, we just want to show we're here.
You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do, no one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
Oh, yeah. Shit.
That was the monsters.
Monsters? Welcome to the CIA. This game is worth playing. One of the few exclusives that made me get the PS3. I like it so far, Soda Chips. And I'm really excited to play the next one, Heavy Rain. I have so much catching up to do on the PS3. I don't know if you guys saw it either.
Your room.
Coming up on PS4, they're going to do remote play to PC now. So you can, as long as you have the game or your PS4 on and running, you can stream it to your PC. And then, of course, you can stream online. So you don't even need, like, a capture card anymore is what it sounds like. They're going to be doing the beta here very soon. I saw the information on Polygon. So that'll be pretty exciting. What are we in, like a boot camp?
Come on, Holmes, keep up!
Oh! Fuck! That's gonna leave a mark. The action, follow Jodie's movement direction to finish her move. All right. When it slows down, finish her move for her. Got it. Left. Left. Time hell here. Oh shit. Oh fuck, wrong way.
No, no, no! Concentrate for God's sake.
God damn it. Tell when she's about to duck or make a left-hand punch. Just need to take a second.
Let's start again.
That was a pain in the ass.
Take cover. Aim, shoot.
Wait, why the hell do I need the gun training? Fucking hell. I missed it. See the need of all this, but okay.
Come on. Fire. Come on.
Hey, Sal, how's it going, buddy? Why does this need all the QuickTime events for math?
Excellent, Jodie.
It seems like overkill on QuickTime events for no reason there. Oh, whoops. Go bowling. There we go. Oh, well.
Good.
You're up 7 a.m. Well, good morning, Sal. Shit, here we go again. Fuck! I wouldn't kill for like D-pad support here. So why are we turning her into a trained killer? Gonna leave a mark.
Keep your fat ass down.
Fat ass, what? Dude, she weighs like 100 pounds.
Keep up.
Wet. Oh god. Not my strong suit there. Hitting me.
Christ's sake. What the fuck?
I don't know. What the fuck are these controls doing? Come on. You're breaking my balls here, game. Why is it we have quick time hell? Come on. No. Go get up there, cupcake. Oh. Oh, Jesus. No, thank you. Two orbs on the wound to heal her. What, we have rolling, fix a Charlie horse? What? Jesus, this workout regimen. Possibly go wrong here. Break it, break it. Say uncle, say uncle. There he is.
Not bad.
Not bad. Really? Please. Surprise, cockface! I don't know where that guy went to. I'm just gently pacing across the wall. Where'd he go? There he is. There we go. Beautiful.
Thank you.
take cover. Hold on. Not many guys left. Let's sort this out. Does this guy count at the top here, or is he purely an instructor? I don't think he counts. Anybody? Fuck it, we're coming from overhead. Okay. Hold on. Consume him! The other guy. There he is. How the fuck do I get down there? Bloody hell! There we go!
Not bad, Jodie. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Get fucked,
Thank
scrub.
You, sir.
Yeah, Jodie. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jodie. Congratulations.
Brilliant. All right, new chapter. Hunted. Earned a trophy. Fight apprentice. If this is your first night, you have to fight. Aiden.
Back off, Aiden. Come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
All right, she doesn't want to play. Fine. Take a hold of this guy, could we? Dispossess him? Aiden's kind of a dick.
place than staying. Just to get one girl? Must be pretty important to make such a fuss.
Came from the top? Highest priority. She's CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what I heard.
Oh, so this is after the CIA, when she's on the run.
Man I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Oh.
Fucking freezing.
Find her? They're just gonna let her go. Oh, they're boarding the train.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID?
Oh, shit. Wait, where the hell is she? Oh, she's here in the back. Fuck, wrong way. Listen, you really, really gotta get out of your dress.
Aiden, look, I told you that.
Crap.
Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit, that's her! That's her!
Run, 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 run!
Freeze! Police!
Fuck! Oh, shit! Stripping, boys.
Hey, you crazy?
Serious epic fucking music for running away.
Quick, Aiden! Blast the window!
Jump from a moving train? Scumbag. Oh shit, it's gonna be like jumping the hurdles all over again. Even before we get fucking decapitated. Rip.
Away.
Looks like we're all good.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Oh, good. She speaks ghost. Shit in the dark? Some dogs. Right in the balls. Come here, little bastard. Am I in a rock? I can't fucking... What are you doing? There you go. Climb the damn thing.
See anything yet?
God damn it. Oh, hell. Here we go again. Decided this was a good idea. Fucking don't you do it. Punching the bell with all of this. Oh, it's press and hold. Oh, so we can look at them?
See anything? Nothing but rock.
I'd never be able to make it up there. Shit! You must have missed them. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
Jesus, what a clusterfuck that was.
Go for it, Aiden.
Can we just move this blockade? Here we go. We're not touching anybody. Oh my god, they got a fucking button for every damn thing in the car?
Where are you going, Mike? Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
What am I, Austin Powers in the hallway? And they didn't see anybody run behind and take the motorcycle, okay. Miles an hour, wet roads. Not happening. Nice and gentle. Don't hydroplane. Oh, of course the helicopter's here. Why wouldn't it be? I can't see. You block the camera. Oh, there was a off the beaten trail. Should probably take one of those, right? Uh-oh. Can't see a fucking thing! Jesus! Oh, that'll be good. Machine gun fire from both directions. I'm fine.
No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
No, but you insist on going. lady, you're fucked.
Group three, in position.
You're surrounded. Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.
Alright, well, let's... I don't even know where to begin. Can we start with, like, about to blow up the helicopter, or... Okay, start taking out electricity. Grab, like, basic infantry and let him start just killing his teammates? What is this? What happened? Hey, Edgar, what's going on? Welcome to the show, man. This is Beyond Two Souls. We're currently possessing the bodies of SWAT team and hurling them to their death. We're like a psychic CIA agent on the run. And pretty much need to just take out everybody here. Not many left. What do we have available?
Take cover!
We're everywhere!
Help me!
Here we go.
Help me.
Let's take control of this guy. There we go. Just run his teammates the fuck over. That'll do it. I still got like four left. Hold on. Maybe I grab this car.
It's not gonna get
yeah,
me.
Let's grab this car right here. We're gonna slingshot that bastard. I didn't hit him. What else do I have available? Can I grit any of these guys?
Watch your shank.
There we go. Can we get this guy in the back?
Aiden, they're coming. Keep them off me. The door! I can't get in! Open the door!
She's trying to get into the door. I got it! Got it! There you go! Get in there! There you go. Create an obstacle. Throw the car at that squad. Really fucking missed them? Are you kidding me? I got another one here. Come on. Slingshot that damn thing in there. Really?
They're getting closer. You gotta help me.
There we go. It's an obstacle. I don't know what else to do for you, lady.
They're gonna get me. Come on, Aiden, help me.
What do you want? Put your fucking running shoes on and take off! Look, I'm out here trying to slingshot cars.
They're gonna get in.
Can I get them?
Stop them! Do something, Aiden.
Yeah, can I have that guy? There we go. Give me the. I'll drive the helicopter into him. Look, this is all I got. There you go. Blend-o-matic. Set everything on fire. You look like shit, lady.
because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Oh, you got told!
Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
My imaginary friend. Achievement unlocked. Catch me if you can. This one is before the first interview, so we're going all the way back to the beginning now. So she'd be a real young kid at this point. Oh, is that Coco? Hey, Coco. God, Five Nights at Freddy's flashbacks here.
Spend the whole day looking out the window.
What's the delay on YouTube? It's the same as Twitch.
Why don't you find something to do?
The only one that's any faster is Beam. If you go to beam.pro and then look up 8-bit hero, same, you know, 8_bit_hero. That one has the fastest delay. Coco, where? He's tuning in via YouTube right now. Don't tell them. Saturday morning cartoons. All right. Oh, no, don't turn it off. God damn it. There goes the rest of the day. So it's sometime around Christmas at this point. Very pretty.
Jodie, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Jeez, Ma, can't I look at the snow? Please.
Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready.
Ooh, cookies. Oh, yeah.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. Get cookie now.
I'm getting a cookie. Come on down! Well, fuck. All right, let's go upstairs. Go play with toys, I guess, or something. bathroom. Exciting. God, what an ugly smile. Fuck that! No. I'm never looking in another mirror again. Nope.
Jodie, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Play with toys.
Sure, no problem.
Been such a busy day. Went to the doctor for a physical. Got blood drawn. No more ugly smiles. What'd she ask me to do? I'm sorry, I was busy playing.
Hey, Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car.
Don't you get it? I'm Mrs. Nesbitt.
Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast.
Oh, I gotta keep tapping X for it to go really, really fast. My bad. Go get some oil from the garage. Oh, is that what she asked me for? Okay. Well, I'm busy with a tea party.
What a beautiful house you have. Yes, yeah. I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for
beautiful house day. With your two fucking chairs.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the moment.
No!
Why, he's so handsome. Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Uh-uh. Fuck that. Nope. What's going on, Sabalon? Oh, this game is taking a fucking scary turn now. And I don't like that shit. Alright, she said go out to the garage and get some oil? What? Go out the...
Jodie, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Wait, so if I distract her, then I can go out and...
Damn radio. Why does it keep doing that? Gotta get that fixed.
So wait, do we have to distract her to go outside? Is that the... Well, that might be a little distracting, I imagine. Yeah, no, this fucking kid would be in foster care like that. Terrorize our mother? Is that what is that the goal here? Okay, hold on. Let's finish looking around upstairs, which has been terrifying all this far. She got done playing.
Jodie, did you get me the?
No,
oil?
You won't let me go out the fucking door, lady. Just playing GTA, lots of laughs to be had. That's good, man. I haven't played it yet. Looking forward to it. I got so many other games to play. is what it comes down to. What? Hold on. Wait. There's a white dot right there. Let me interact with the damn thing. There we go.
Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow? I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside. I didn't stop that.
Q-Tip's a wizard at shooting out people's tires? Man, I haven't heard that name in forever. I didn't even know if he was still alive, to be honest with you. How is that handsome, please, bearded Jodie, Q-Tip looking motherfucker? Working? What are you working on? Let's have a look-see, shall we? Really? One, you're lying, because you're just pressing keys and it's not doing anything. No. Not believing you.
Why are you looking?
Not
like
even
that?
Phased. Are you kidding me?
Don't you have something better to do?
Wow, what a dick. Yup! Holy shit! I haven't seen that name in forever. Q-Tip! There he is!
Alone.
Master Tire Shooter, the wizard himself! What's going on, guys? Welcome to the show. How you doing? Alright, fuck all that noise. Alright, let's go get this oil. How you doing, baby girl? Alright, since I can't go outside, obviously the solution is that we need to send our psychic partner outside to go open up the garage. What? Right? I mean, it's the only solution I have. Like, I can't see a fucking diddly dick in here. Hello? Just keep rotating till I see the blue stream. Alright. Fuck it. How the hell am I supposed to get into the garage? Need to shoot more tires. That's how you win the game. Oh, there's the door right there. I'm an idiot. Are you possessing creepy children? No, this girl has, like, a spirit attached to her. And it doesn't seem to be a friendly one. This is Beyond Two Souls. This is the one that's a motion cap from, what's her name? Ellen Page and William Dafoe. This just came out today on PS4, although it originally came out on PS3. You could go around in the house. I figured that out, Lav. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Well, this ain't creepy at all. No. Just not some sort of pedo dungeon. What am I bumping into? A car? I can't see a fucking thing. I like your beard. I miss you too, Q. It has been... Oh, that's yeah, excuse me. Holy shit, is the car floating? Hold on. I can't fucking see my way over to the oil. Why do they put, like, one spotlight here in the garage? What are you... Who designed this thing? I also miss you. Alright, can we... I can't fucking see to get over there. Well, that's good. Just wander in the dark. Nothing's gonna happen doing that. Can't see shit. Oh, good. We pissed off whatever. Okay. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's great. I feel like I'm in Ace Ventura. All I really needed. No!
Judy? I'm here, honey. Are you okay?
Fuck that!
Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father.
The bullshit light bulb!
I saw something there, Mommy.
Now you must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look.
Who the fuck stores the cooking oil in the garage like that?
Things too. It's okay.
Jesus Christ, my heart can't take much more of that shit. All right. Are you almost done with dinner here? It's taking you all goddamn day.
Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Oh, now you want me to go outside. Before she was all fucking Captain Questions hey, when I answer when I opened the door
it's
last time.
Out there.
Go put my shoes on. Jesus Christ, lady. Isaac, what's going on, brother? All right, put your damn snowshoes and shit on. Oh, cute. Fuck that garage bullshit, though. Or peeking in the mirror? No, thank you. Never again.
I'm going.
She's ready for battle.
Great.
I gotta choose that one soul apiece.
But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get
two one. Souls? Oh, you kill me up. What? No snow pants. You want soggy butt? Because that's how you get soggy butt. Heard mention a heavy rain in the near future. Much excitement. Yeah, Isaac, I had the choice today. Heavy Rain got an HD remake today, and Beyond Two Souls got an HD remake. I looked at the Beyond Two Souls HD remake, and there was no difference between it and the PS3 version. And these have been on my backlog for a while, so I threw in Beyond Two Souls first. And then next up will be for... we'll do Heavy Rain. And that one will be recorded for... rebroadcast in October for, as you guys know, my big event in October, All Hallows Scream, where I do 31 Days of Horror. This channel will be live most of the time in October, playing all kinds of awesome horror games. So that'll be recorded for that. We're gonna have a lot of content this year, a lot, and that's probably my best work. So really, really looking forward to that. We just play on the swing, or somebody's getting the shit beat out of him next year. Next deer, next door, not a deer, next door. Oh, here comes Soggy Bud. Woo!
Show yourself, Show yourself, dummy!
Hold on, who the hell is shouting?
Show yourself, dummy!
Oh, there they are.
Ow, ow,
dummy,
ow.
Eh?
Come on, let's get him!
Can't quite...
Show yourself, dummy!
Oh, great. Summon some kind of fucking ice demon?
Ow, ow, that's cold.
Great snowman, Aiden.
Come on, let's get him. I give up, okay? I surrender.
Stop it, Aiden. I don't feel like playing.
Come on, play some ball, kid. Soccer champ, right here. All right, well, want me to push you on the swing? No? What if I possess the metal deer? All right, well, you're no fun. That's new. What is that? You have unlocked a new bonus.
Come on, let's get it.
Do you want to build a snow deck?
Come on, let's get it.
Oh, here we go. There's some kids next door. What are you little bastards doing?
Come on, let's get it.
Too far? Can I interact with, like, maybe the... Oh, here we go.
Come on, let's get it!
Oh, they're beating the shit out of this little kid.
Over there!
Come on, throw it!
Show yourself, dummy!
I don't think there's anything I can do from right here.
Come on, let's get him!
No, they don't want me to go that way.
Over there!
Please just kill the kid. Oh, hold on. Oh, wait.
Gotcha.
Show yourself, dummy!
I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Play for 5 minutes? Sounds like fun, let's do it. What the hell kind of jump was that?
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. You're the best.
Okay, well, would you just rip the fucking fence apart? That's always an option. Mom will never notice. Wait a minute, what the hell kind of quick time event was that? R2? Got it? L1? Oh, hold both? Okay. Gotta go. Love you, baby. Bye, y'all. Thanks for stopping by, man.
Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed.
What the hell was that aimed at?
Ow,
that's right in the neck.
He's over there.
Pelt the shit out of this kid.
Gotcha.
Headshot! If you mess up, she dies. Say, rail this one kid over and over. Snow ear! Fucking, you'll have a headache all day, man. Ah, you little bastard!
You're a dead little girl! I got you!
No, I got
oh, not snow down the shirt!
Stop.
Yo, hold on, wait a minute, this is getting a little... Hey, buddy. You get a little too involved in... Yeah! Yeah! Fucking smother me, you little shit! Just an asthma attack. He's okay. He's fine, everybody.
Did you see that? She nearly killed me. You know what she did,
Jodie,
to me? She's a witch. A dirty, rotten witch.
What's going on here?
She's a witch. I'm telling you. Jodie,
he choked on the snow. Let your hatred consume you. Unlimited power on the dark side.
Get in
happened.
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
Saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
Good. Let the hate flow through.
He was trying to defend me.
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it.
Child for kids. Collect the whole set.
Go to your room.
Oh, burn this house down, Dad.
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy.
As damn well you should be.
And you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Oh, I had a great idea. Yeah, sorry, Q. My bot eats all the links. As I've gotten a little bigger on Twitch, I got a lot of assholes in here that stop by and post stuff.
Go away! I hate you! It's your fault my parents don't let me. You hear me? Go away!
Thank you, Jaxie.
She's so angry with her, Philip. She's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. That's...
Well,
Susan,
it's a monster. It's a monster attached to little girl.
Like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger. For the love of God, Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. Look, we have a demon living with us right under our own roof.
Well, you said it, not me.
Susan, this is gonna stop, and it's gonna stop now.
Dad, what's going on, baby?
We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
Look at the nighttime crew hanging out here. We got all the grown-ups in chat. Oh. 18 plus stream. With the banana eating. Oh, good. It's like me sleeping at night. Let's just toss and turn all evening. Try to find the pillow that's cold. Let's murder Dad. Yo, what the fuck was that? Hello? Right, Sabot.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Yeah, hold that shit tight, kid. If this bunny rabbit comes to life, I'm gonna fucking flip my lid.
Thank you.
right.
Suddenly mannequins. No, thank you.
You told me monsters didn't exist.
Oh shit, it ripped
you're
her clothes
wrong,
off
mommy,
and stuff.
You're wrong.
Fuck that. Nope. That moment of hesitation of the dad's face where he considered letting it happen. The condenser. This is right after the party, but before she goes to CA. You earn a trophy. Teammates. Oh, good.
Jodie, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Mr. Defoe.
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side. The infrared, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Hey guys, I got a real good idea. Why don't we open a portal to the other side? What could possibly go wrong? I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Jodie, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
It's a Green Goblin. Yeah, it's William Defoe, and the girl is Ellen Page.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Let's go face a fuck ton of demons. What could possibly go wrong?
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, these guys all fucked up. Bunch of military, SWAT. I'll be fine in there. We're fucked.
What is she doing?
Wouldn't be okay, sir.
What they look like?
What could that be? They're not telling us everything.
At these levels, nobody else should go. There's no way to get help.
This one needs to be at the hospital.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jodie, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
Well, let's go get raped. This is gonna turn out great. Oh yeah.
I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
Oh, I'm terrified, but it'll probably be fine. Let's go towards that sign right there. Seems like the...
Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do.
Go see what I can do. Send the demon to go fix the elevator. Apparently it's an elevator mechanic. When does Michael Cera show up, right? Can't see Italy Dick. Somebody stuck in the elevator? What is that? Is it the... Oh, okay. Well, something's stuck in the door. Let's get that out of the way. Where there's a little bit of blood in the elevator? Really? You just walk through entire pools of dead bodies and blood on the way in here. Oh, come on. There you go, feel them up. Flashback.
Come on.
Well, that's not good. Sudden flashbacks now of Resident Evil. Fucking fuck. There's a ton of blood. I thank you, game. I get that. Sure, he's dead. Holy.
Don't go. Nothing but death.
Alrighty then! Dexter's lab has forever ruined me. I always read the word as laboratory. Okay, well, better just grab the legs of this guy that's still alive. Apparently I couldn't just step over him. Oh, and before this guy grabs my legs. Do I even want to turn around? You piece of shit game. Holy fuck!
Try to open it from the other side.
Motherfucker. fuckers. Okay. All right. I'll open it from the other side. Fine. Got this. What is that? God damn it. I know he's gonna come to life.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
I can feel it, too.
Oh, yeah, they're here.
Stay close to me, okay?
Oh, yeah, why don't you touch him? That's a good idea. Said nobody ever. Told me this was a scary game. Yeah, psychic thriller, it'll be fine. Fucking bastards. Every damn time. Don't move. Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
Ceiling? What? Ducks, ceiling. Where were we? Right above us? What is she trying to get to? Up there, sweetheart. Oh boy. That booty though. Hello. Yes. Show us more. You guys remember that Laura butt? Laura Croft from Tomb Raider? Jesus Christ. Huh? Am I right? There it is. Oh, it's just go fuck yourself. Oh! Goddamn sons of bastards. Oh, you son of a bitch. Her head or
concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Nothing gets it going like a tiny pony ass in my face. Line up with his hand if you know what I'm saying. Giggity. It's all the smoke. That was causing me to cough. I really get into it. Oh. In we go! Through the fire? Let me guess. Fresh drinks? Yeah, let's get a couple of chips, some snacks, a couple road beers. About the same. Here we go. Maybe. Come over and investigate this dead guy here. Then I can. Whoa, hold on. He's gonna, like, shoot the beam into her face. Giggity.
Are you hurt? Can you move?
I'm not gonna make it.
Calm down.
Fuck that! Nope! There's firefighter gear. Get your ass out of here. Enough hentai to know where this is going. Yeah. Alright, so he dropped his extinguisher, like, right there then, right? There we go. Tentacle grape. Love that soda. You've been a bad girl, Fire. Gonna put you out. Well, that's great. You used it all up. You cleared half the path. 0 out of 10. Fuck that! Nope! Let him burn out! Mm-mm! Don't even get close to him. He'll try to touch you with a gross burnt hand. No, thank you. No, don't cut your leg open. Get it in there! Well, what'd you stick your hand on the glass for, idiot? That's not a good sound. Hello? No! Don't touch me!
No, please, go away! God, no, please!
Easy. I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide.
No one ever heard a stop, drop, and roll. Here. I just saw that. Sorry, save a lot.
The elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Fuck that! Oh! No. You gotta die, lady. Oh. Well, where we get? Oh, shit. Drawer hands. Ow! Fuck! Double fuck! God. Awesome, trachea. Uh-oh, he's on fire. Does plus 10 fire damage. First swing now. Run, you fool! Get the hell out of there! The ankles. Finish him. Holy shit. What are you? Run. You know it's still in there. Get the fuck out! Go! What are you doing? What was he hiding over here? Nothing? Zoidberg the hell out of there! Crab leg it! Oh good, another body? Are you fucking kidding me? Why? Yeah, I'm not a firefighter or an arson Q-tip, but I agree. This building would have been like halfway burnt down by now, and she would have died of smoke inhalation. Probably a long time ago. Can we... Alright, what the fuck's glowing blue? What is the major malfunction here? Seriously, no interacting with the computer or anything? Like, that was the whole purpose. Fire's just chilling in the corner. What's up, babe? Just hanging out? I like it toasty. Warm walks by the beach? Like, this is the only thing that looks like a... command center or console. What was he hiding back here? Anything? Being a giant vagina is what he was hiding. Hiding his man card. Well, let's get the fuck out of here then. Oh, good. A bunch of military guys with guns. This'll be fine. What are you doing? Hold on. No. Activate the dam. There you go. I can see all the horrific ways these people die. That'll make me feel better.
Can't take that chance.
Nice. Glad we could share that moment together. Thanks, guys. That made this situation all the less terrifying. Thank you. Alright, go through the other side and we all... No? I can do it from... Do it from this side. Knock that shit open, man. Stop being such a giant pussy. And be horrible at CSGO.
Stay close, okay?
My teammate every time, I cry. Okay. We're gonna play this game again, eh? Okay. Fuck! Oh, shit! Nope! Holy shit! Ceiling snake! Fucking get out of there! Jesus Christ! Good thing my shaking up and down motion skills are... Her top notch there. Looked like Quagmire. He found the internet. He's seen some shit.
The condenser is closed. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
I'll go real slow and we'll go unnoticed. That's your big plan. Okay. End or do I go in there? Fuck.
It's a pass card.
They forgot to give me a pass card. Of course. No, it's just in this room full of guys that definitely won't come to life and try to kill me. Like this one here with the big giant blinking light over him. Definitely not that one. Stop looking at it, just get the damn thing!
Got it.
Hey, you're gonna die, girl. Nope. Fuck that Silent Hill shit. Nope. Mm-mm. No. Fuck. Going through the window. It's like swiping your card at the ATM machine. Are you kidding me? I'm good at slingshotting guys in the neck. My specialty, if you will.
Open, goddammit!
Dude, shaking like Michael J. Fox in there. Give him some Jiffy Pop! Take this up on me. pants vibrating. Hello. Well, don't stay around to figure shit out. Just. Probably the big glowing one. Oh, fucking shit balls. Oh, too soon. What's up, Battlestone? Yeah, you better close that the hell down. First thing I walk into. Why don't you try jostling it 100 more times and see if that works?
Shit. That damn thing won't work.
Shout out for Battle of the Stove, guys. If you guys haven't followed that gentleman, definitely be sure to click on his name, head over to his channel, and give him a follow.
I can get to it.
It's a really good stream.
We might still have a chance.
Alright, well, what's your big plan now? Alright, sounds good. Good talk. Fucking what we got in here. Well, we can at least get a preview of how this guy died, right? Just touch his heartbeats here. Direct that beam right into her head.
There's something going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now! I can't!
Oh, that's not good. One of them's in here. Fuck it. Fucker tits.
For the console. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay?
Yeah, that sounds like a terrible idea.
Let's go.
Alright, well, I don't know where the fuck we're going, but looks like up. Faster, your Ellen Page. Fuck. Oh! There we go. Get that one. No. Lady, Jesus, come on! I can't save you from everything. Oh, good, she's too short. Come on!
The ladder, Aiden, hurry!
Hit a speed before doing this. And like marathon man. What? Good creepy ass shadows that way. Oh fuck! Well, that one's broken. Serpentine! Making up a new path on the fly. Woo! Oh, good. Would you want any of this? Hell no. Let go, you piece of shit! I am MVP right here, man. This demon's earning his keep. Well, stop looking at it go! Jesus! Learn to ladder, scrub. Who the hell climbs a ladder like that? There's a whole demon hellfire behind you. You climb the ladder a whole fuck ton faster than that, I'll tell you that. I think we just about killed them all. Go, 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 go. Don't look behind you. What are you, crazy? No, 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 no. We made it. Right, pro tip. Let's not build a gigantic machine that opens up a portal to a different dimension where ghosts and demons live. Let's not do that. That's why you don't make portal. Exactly. A portal anywhere. Really, it's...
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Are we finally alone? We're not possessed anymore? Oh no. She's not that lucky.
Thought I'd lost you.
Especially at Portal to Hell. Hashtag Doom. Speaking of Doom, can't fucking wait for that game. Don't worry, everybody. I got it.
Jodie.
Oh, I should have sent you there.
It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again.
Yeah, no shit.
If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
thought they were gonna kiss there for a second. About to have to call Chris Hansen. Mr. Defoe, please have a seat. Right, and homeless. We are gonna save it right here for the night. Achievement unlocked. Portal shut down. We are making some great headway through the game. We're almost into the prologue. Got a lot more little spots on the timeline to visit, though. What we're gonna do is we're gonna wait for this initial little cutscene to go through, then we're gonna save it here for the evening. Let's watch this. Leatherware. Hello. Why the fuck would he be driving around in this? Company car. Think we should stay the hell off the roads tonight? Nah, it's fine, probably. Oh good, we're gonna die outside. Ellen Page, even cavemans learned how to use fire. All that out there. Alrighty, everybody. I'm gonna call it a night for tonight. Thank you so much for joining me. And thank you for joining me for some Beyond Two Souls. Honestly, I didn't think a lot of people were gonna show up, but we actually had a really good night tonight. So I'll be playing some more of this tomorrow. I'll see you guys then. Until then, take care, have a wonderful night, and don't forget to hit the follow button if you enjoyed yourself. I'll see you all next time. And David Hero. Good night.